So when you cut it in half, it's going to look like this. And it's just shorten it. Then we're going to take our pieces and we're going to start braiding. See you in a little bit.